Hey, what's up everyone, and once again welcome back to Paper Mario. Last time we did some more side content because I realized there was a whole lot left to do and I unknowingly started a letter chain. And in this episode we're going to be finishing off that letter chain, doing one other thing that I'd forgotten about or that I mistakenly walked away from in the last episode. You'll see what I'm talking about when we get to it. And then we'll be starting chapter 3. I believe this is the guy that we need to give the next letter to. I love this town. I don't care that the desert's so harsh. There's no place like home. I was born in Dry Dry Outpost, and this is where I'll stay. You're Mr. E, correct? The name's Paracarry. I deliver letters. I believe I have one for you. Hang on a moment. Here you go, Mr. E. I wonder what his actual name is. Another letter duly delivered. A postman's job is never done. Gee, thanks. Oh, it looks like an order from Koopa Village. My job is delivering things from Dry Dry Outpost. This guy's a great customer, he's always ordering stuff. Hey, by the way, would you do me a favor and deliver this letter the next time you're in Toad Town? It goes to Miss T. She lives there. She's one of the three amazingly beautiful sisters. She's normally chatting with her sisters in front of the dojo. Thanks a lot. Oh, we got the letter and I skipped it by accident. So there's not too much more left, as far as I know, in this letter chain. I looked it up because I didn't want it to last like an entire episode longer or anything like that. It's gonna get to a point where it's like, hey, deliver this to this character in this place you have not been to yet. So we're gonna go until we get to that. Oh! I'm in the wrong spot. Ah! Hi. Just now a ghost passed right in front of me! You saw it, didn't you?
No!
No, you must have. Oh! Over there! No, the other way!
What?
It went into the forest! Mario, this madness has to end. Will you go into the forest and see what's going on? I'm ashamed to say it's my job, but I can't go. I'm too frightened of ghosts. Please, I'm begging you.
Letter! I have letter to deliver!
I was thinking that was the way to the dojo, but no, it is not. We're talking over here. This-a-way. Right? Question mark? Yes. Nope, not that way. Definitely not that way. We're going left. Can you tell it's been a little bit since I recorded? Because it has. Here we go, here's the dojo. And I don't know which of you I'm delivering this to, but okay. Hey, don't you think there have been fewer stars in the sky lately? You know, with so few stars, everybody's wishes aren't going to come true.
Yeah, totally. Think the Bowser found a way to steal our stars?
Oh no, I hope not. I have so many wishes. Mostly, I want some cool boots. Please give me cool boots. Please give me cool boots. Please give me cool boots. I won't wish for anything else. Teehee. You are Miss T, correct?
No, which one?
Name is Paracarry. I deliver letters. I believe I have one for you. Hang on a moment. Here you go. Oh, it's the one right in front of us. I guessed right. Another letter duly received. Postman's job is never done.
Who is this from? I don't think I recognize the return address. Oh well, I'm always getting love letters from strangers. I'm super popular. But enough about me. It's so lucky you came just now, Mr. Postman. Will you do me a favor? I want you to deliver this letter to the shop owner at Dry Dry Outpost. I order lots of things from the desert. They have so much good stuff. It's not easy saying this beautiful. It takes work. Will you please deliver this? Thanks.
Got another letter for the shopkeep at Dry Dry Outpost. Alright, we got a little bit more traveling to do, but we're almost done. We can almost move on to the next chapter. We just gotta head down into the tunnels, which I learned was the official name. I probably said that before, but it's not called the sewers or anything like that. It's just the Toad Town Tunnels. And, head back to the Dry Dry Outpost. Was it you? I feel like it was the other one. Nope, it was this one. Okay. So we're going to the shopkeep right over here. Oh, Chuck Quizmo. Okay. Guess we're going to him. Hello! You're not the... This is not the shop. This is not the shop. So I guess we'll go to Chuck. What's up, dude? Yeah, quiz, blah, blah, blah. Alright, what's your question? I may have to pause and skip it again, or look it up. What's the name of the leader of the Red and Blue Goomba Bros? Goomba King. Right? Yeah, okay. Correct! Give me my star piece, please! We've been seeing this guy fairly often. I was told before starting this Let's Play that, like, this guy was super difficult to come across, and it always took forever to get all of the star pieces, and you had to do, like, a little trick to get him to spawn, but we've been seeing him quite a bit. Alright, hello, sir! Welcome, traveler! Wait a minute. There we go. You're the owner of the shop, correct? My name is Paracarry. I deliver letters. I have a thing. Take the letter. What's next? Another letter duly received, delivered, whatever. Oh, thanks. Yeah, this is an order sheet from one of my regulars. Good deal. She's one of my best customers. She orders things all the time. If health and beauty are what you're after, you can't beat desert lemons and limes. You can find them in the oasis. If you make a juice with those things, Oh, hang on. Almost forgot. Can you do me a favor? Please deliver this letter to Abu called Frankly. Frankly lives in a mansion way out on the far edge of Forever Forest. It may be tough to find him. Thanks. Alright, well, that's where our letter delivery ends for now. I don't want the dusty hammer. I think I will take... We should probably get some attacking stuff. Let's get a thunderbolt. Might as well. Just the one. That is the end of our letter delivery for a little bit here, because of course we've not been to that mansion yet. But we will be going there eventually. Next up, let's go back to Goomba Village. Because you remember that block in Junior Trooper's playground that I broke? And then I was like, what the heck? Is this all it is? Is this for nothing? Why did we do this? Yeah, no, I'm just dumb, as we've previously established. And there was something I was supposed to do after breaking the blocks. It was like right around here. Oh, yeah, there we go. There's a hidden block with a repel gel. It makes Mario transparent and invulnerable for a short time. That's really good. That's super good. I guess we'll get rid of the- wait, where's the thing we just bought? Did I not buy the thunderbolt thingy? I guess maybe it went into storage right away. I don't know. Koopa Village Leaf. Bye. Alright, cool. I'm probably gonna go put that into storage, actually. The thing that we just got. What the heck did I- what was it called? Repel Gel. Because it's apparently, like, super rare. I don't know. Well, I guess we'll keep it for now. We'll hold on to it for now. Alright, now that we've finally finished with- ow! I didn't even get any star points for that. Are we at too high of a level that these guys just don't give star points? I kind of want to, like, attack him and see, but... okay. Anyway, now that we're done with all the side stuff, how many star pieces do we have? We have 9 star pieces. We're gonna make one final trip to the star piece seller guy. Or, sorry, badge seller star piece dude. And, then we'll head to the Forever Forest. Okay, here we are, right inside this house. I promise we're gonna start making some story progress momentarily. It'll happen. It's happening in this episode. I swear. Alright, hello, bud. Let's just see what you have. I have 9 star pieces. Alright, we can get the... restores FP automatically, restores HP automatically, prevents Mario from poisoning and dizziness, and enemies sometimes fail to attack Mario. Do we have anything else that we should save for? Ooh, that's good. I mean, we're gonna buy all these eventually, so I guess we'll just get... we'll get Happy Flower. Why not? I'm trying to collect every single one of these. We'll have them all by the end of the game, so... now we have Happy Flower. We don't have enough badge points to equip it, but we have it now, so... That's all that really matters to me. Could you tell me if there's any star pieces that I've not gotten yet? Might as well. Let's do it. Wah, blah, blah, blah. Twinkle, do the thing. She's doing her little ritual again. I don't think I've missed any, but I just want to clarify. Just want to check. Ba-ba-ba-ba. Alas, at the moment, there are no star pieces within your reach. All right, give me that refund. Let's get out of here. Oh, the door's here. Okay. Alright, let's finally head back to the Forever Forest. Alright, let's do this thing. Down here, to the right, let's see what this guy was so scared of. Save block, of course. Do we want to say? I think we'll wait. We'll wait. Oh. Pardon me, sir. Would you happen to be Mario? How do you do, sir? My master wishes to see you.
If you would, please call on us at the mansion on the far side of Forever Forest. My master would also like me to add that she has in her possession important news regarding the star spirits. Please make haste. We shall await your arrival with a warm welcome.
And if you don't come, we'll get you! Boo!
Okay. Calm down. I don't like that your face can do that.
Hi, I'm going to talk on this screen now. I normally just let it go, but we're going to let this play. We're going to just let this chill here, because I've been informed that this happens. The original Mario theme plays if you wait on this screen. I haven't waited on it yet because we've always been starting episodes with the chapter screens, but we're doing this in the middle of an episode this time. So here we go, Chapter 3, The Invincible Tubba Blubba. Don't like that sound. Alright, so we've been here before. Forever Forest, Toad Town. I'll be completely honest with you. I've got a map for this place too. I didn't want to get lost, just like in the dry thingy. Oh. Dry desert. So I have a map. But I have also learned that the way through here can be figured out by things like this. This bush just started laughing, but the other ones in this area don't. So, there's something different about each area. I think this guy's about to tell us that, actually. What do you think you're doing? This is Forever Forest. The path ahead of here is extremely dangerous. Didn't you know that? You'd better go back.
Okay!
Wait, wait a minute. Hold on. What do you think? Just let me through, dude. I thought you might have, like, said something. Okay, so that's your story. You're invited to Boo's mansion. You may pass then. Oh, okay. Well, that was easy. Listen carefully. If you want to get through this forest, you have to pay really close attention to your surroundings. If you choose the wrong paths, you'll end up back at the forest edge before you know it. The areas around the correct paths will always look slightly different from the others. Watch carefully for clues. For example, in this area, take a good look at the inner trees as you walk around. In one of them, you'll spot strange glowing eyes. The exit near that tree is the path you want to take. These clues will be different in other parts of the forest. Watch the inner forest very, very carefully as you go. Bye! So, yeah, I got the map for this place because there is a couple secrets in here that I wanted to make sure that we get. Alright, we got fuzzies. What kind of fuzzies are these, actually? All enemies. That's not what I want to see. Forest fuzzy. Yeah, okay. I guess Quake Hammer, just so that we can get some damage on each of them. Yeah! This is the first enemy we're not tattling. What do you know? I guess we can... Well, no, that's gonna do three. Should we switch off to Bombette? I feel like we should. We haven't really used anyone but Paracarry for a while. No, 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 no. No! Oh. Okay, they can heal themselves. Apparently I forgot that was a thing. And apparently I've forgotten when to do the action command for this. Because I'm not getting it right. Alright, let's just quickly switch off to Bombette. She has Power Bomb now. Explode and destroy all enemies on the ground. Let's go. 100%! 6 damage, oh my god. You don't mess around, Bombette. You do steal a lot of flower points, but you don't mess around when you do. Alrighty. Oh, let me get these. Okay. It said, the tree will have eyes. There it is. You see it at the top there? It was very subtle, but it's there. Alright, where to next? Got another, forest tree thing. What is this? Don't laugh! That's creepy as hell. Please don't do that. You also laugh. You also laugh. Do you? Oh, that sounded different. That definitely sounded different. Hold on, there's something- Yeah, right here. Hello! Listen carefully. If you want to get through this far- Oh. Are you really just telling me the same thing you told me before? Okay. Sure. He's just telling me the same thing you told us before. I believe it's this way. Alright, then we want to go... We want to take a left in this section. Go around this way, because we will find... Oh, it's a little bit further. An entranceway. To one of these little guys! Another Bubulb! Hey! Hello there! I'm a Bubulb from the land called Flower Fields.
A flower seed?
Yeah. Should I give it to you, or shouldn't I?
Well, I suppose I'll give it to you. Here you go.
Got another magical seed. A seed. Have it planted in the flower garden in Toad Town. Please plant it somewhere nice and take extra good care of it. If you plant it somewhere bad and I find out about it, I might place a curse on you.
Alright, please don't. I don't like curses.
Apparently there's four of those guys. We've got one more left to find. Alright, what is this? This is the path we're supposed to take, I think. Yep, there it is. Got a creepy mouth thing on the tree. Alright, so right here, the path actually splits. I saw that piranha plant over there. Don't you come for me. The path splits, and this is the way to the little secret thing. So we want to go through this way, and then I think we just take... We're probably gonna have to fight a piranha plant, so I guess we'll do that. Ooh, there's a lot of enemies in this one. I want to see, is this actually just called piranha plant? Yep. Alright. Bombette, go ahead. You can have another 6 flower points. Oh, that's not... almost didn't make it up to 100. Another 6 flower points for 6 star points. Probably not worth it, but I just wanted to take all those guys out in one go. Anyway, we go this way, and then another little secret pathway leads us to another HP plus badge, which is certainly useful to us. You know how bad I am at keeping my health up in this game. So yeah, that's probably good. Was this the right way back? I think it was maybe? I don't see a signpost, so that probably means it's the right way back. Alright, let's head left, and then I believe we want to pass this one. Don't touch me! Oh, I hope we still have the spike shield badge on. Okay, we do. God damn, there's a lot of enemies. You know what, Bombette? Go ahead, use up the last of our flower points to take down all of these guys. And I think we have some stuff to heal flower points, but I'm gonna wait to use it for now. Because, I'm gonna just try to avoid enemies moving forward, I think? Alright, this... Okay. I guess that the other ones didn't do that? I don't know, I didn't check them. Alright, so go that way. Come on through here. What do we got? You're gonna laugh? Leave me alone, piranha plant. Thank you. Do you laugh? You laugh different. That means you're probably the right way. I'm saying this as if I'm not currently following a map, because I most definitely am. Ah! Alright, Fuzzy. Oh, there's a lot of guys in here. I don't want to have to deal with you guys, like, at all. That only does 4. Oh, no. Oh, no, we don't have a thing. We don't have... What do we have to heal flower points with? That's 5 flower points, I guess. Yeah, I guess we're drinking a super soda. But definitely glad that we got that we turned our honey syrup into that, because now we can power bomb again. Am I wasting these, like, really early into the chapter? Yeah, probably. But I just want to get rid of all these enemies, because running away we're going to lose coins and stuff. Eh, might as well just have Bombette just take them all down. Okay, let me grab the rest of those coins. Alright, we have a signpost. If you have business at Boo's Mansion, come this way. Momentarily, game. Momentarily, because I believe if we go this way... We head through here. This doesn't send us back to the beginning, luckily. We go past one entrance. And up here, we'll find a Flower Points Plus badge. So we got an FP Plus and an HP Plus from this forest. So if we equip all those, we'd get pretty decent stats. But we don't quite have the badge points for it just yet. Alright, so we come back through here. Then we go left. Was it here? Is this the signpost? Yeah. I believe we've made it. I believe we've made it to the Boo's Mansion. Oh, finally! I couldn't stand being in that spooky forest another minute. Mario, I'm positive that's the mansion the creepy old ghost was telling us about. Probably. Also, it looks like there is... Oh, that is kind of terrifying. This definitely reminds me of Big Boo's Haunt. I was gonna say, it looks like there's a platform for a blue pipe from the Toad Town tunnels.
Welcome, sirs and madam. I am pleased you made it through Forever Forest. My master awaits you in the room highest up in this lovely mansion.
Okay.
Please go to the third floor. There you will hear all the news of the star spirits. I'll see you there.
Is he gonna yell at me again? Please don't yell at me again. Yeah, this is almost definitely where a pipe to Toad Town Tunnels will go. Alright, let's go ahead and heal up real fast. Do we have anything hidden over yonder? Anything in the bushes? Oh! What is this? The Strange Leaf, a very rare leaf, restores 5 FP. We'll definitely hold on to that. What is this way, actually? Is this back in the forest? You can't open it. What's in here? Who's you hiding back here? I gotta remember that this is a thing. Yeah, I was gonna say, we'll hold on to that leaf, because I imagine it'll get used for, recipes and stuff like that. Let's head out, actually, real fast. Because I didn't check over here. And I'm glad we came back out. We have a Vault Shroom. Alright, what do we want to get rid of? I don't actually know if we need the Vault Shroom. I guess the Mistake. 1 HP, 1 FP. Yeah, we'll get rid of the Mistake. I don't really think that we need that. Anything over here? Anything in this bush? Cannot even check that bush. Okay. Well, I think on that note, folks, we're actually going to go ahead and call it an episode here. This is definitely one of the shorter episodes we've had recently. We've been having some pretty long ones as of late. But, yeah, I think we're going to go ahead and call it here. We made it to Boo's Mansion. And in the next episode, we'll be properly starting it up. I know that we officially started Chapter 3 in this episode, but, we'll be fully, properly starting it and going into there in the next one. So, if you guys enjoyed this video, please make sure to leave a like, and of course, let me know what you thought of it in the comment section below. Stay tuned for the next one, and I'll see you guys then.